Happening right now, dozens are on edge waiting to find out if water will be released from Lake Okeechobee in less than an hour.
It would be one of the earliest releases, and it would start just as local waterways actually start to recover from that infamous toxic water disaster last summer.
And let's send things up to Chris, who is live in Stuart this morning. Chris, what's the latest?
This decision as to whether the Army Corps will start releasing water into the St. Lucie estuary from Lake Okeechobee could come as early as this morning. So far, all is quiet here along the locks, but this story has been a buzz on social media, and protests are being planned as early as 7 o'clock this morning. The big question, why would the Army Corps release water so early in the year? And it's because of all the rain we've seen in South Florida. You recall that flooding in Boynton Beach and Delray Beach, but a deluge of water up here on the Treasure Coast as well, and really throughout much of the state of Florida, all that water trickling in to Lake Okeechobee, which stands at 14 feet right now this morning. Of course, the fear is that we could see sort of a repeat of what we saw last summer, all the discharge from the lake into the St. Lucie River and all that green toxic algae bloom.
I was actually upset. I was more upset at the fact that I've grown up here and this water's been around me my whole life, to know that this kind of damage is being done to our environment and the waters that I've been fishing since I was a kid.
So again, the Army Corps could decide as early as this morning to start releasing water from Lake Okeechobee into the St. Lucie River. This protest planned for 7 o'clock this morning. In Martin County, I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.
All right, thank you, Chris.